There's a new bill in New York that would officially ban New Yorkers from keeping some exotic animals as pets. Some of these include elephants, hyenas, rhinos, and whales. It was introduced by State Senator Monica Martinez from Long Island. It comes as there have been an effort to close a business called Sloth Encounters in her district. People pay thousands of dollars to care for animals such as sloths and kangaroos. The owner told the New York Post he is against the new legislation.